I'm a dying GI who once was so brave. Didn't need my mom to say, son, behave. But now that I've fallen in battle, you see how her sweet face keeps coming to me. I can see her baking the pudding and bread, and in the cool morning she's making the bed. But the memory that will stand through eternity is when my mom said prayers over me. She would read from the Bible and sing me a song, then kiss shut my eyelids, and then she was gone. I thought that was sissy. Far oft I would say, don't let my buddies see you treat me this way. But now that I have such a short time to be here, I wish more than ever for Mom to be near. She can call me her baby, a sweet little man, a mean little rascal, a dear little lamb. For in my last vision, nothing matters at all. I'm lying here awaiting my last battle call. The Sandman is coming, and I'm weary too. So long, Mom, darling, I'll be